Finally, I found a way to make a DNA test 23andMe. Well, the problem is I live in Serbia and I live in Bosnia and I'm from Azerbaijan. 23andMe do not send these tests to none of those countries. Well, they do ancestry tests for the Bosnia, but I don't want it just ancestry tests because I really don't care where my ancestors came from. Doesn't matter. What I wanted to make this test for is a health test and nutrition test. I do think it's much better to know our body, to know what we may expect, than don't know anything and then one day surprise. So I really prefer to know about that surprise, to be prepared to that surprise. And thanks to God, we live in a time where it is possible, just not for everyone and everywhere. And finally, I find out how to make it. Well, the thing is, me and my brother, we decided to spend a new year in Sweden. Accidentally, Sweden is one of few countries in Europe where 23andMe send their health kit test. And so I contacted the hotel, asked them if they can accept a package on my name. They were like, yeah, sure, and they already contacted that my package is there. Then I called 23andMe, explained them the situation. I said, like, you will send to the country that you normally send. It's Sweden. And they were like, yeah, we can do that, but we cannot promise that hotel will keep it. I was like, don't worry, that's my problem. I do believe that doesn't matter whatever we do, we should know maximum information that is possible to gather in this period of time. In the time of Archimedes, he was just watching the horizon. In the time of Galileo, he was just watching to the lenses, to the stars. Nowadays, we can watch to our molecules, we can watch our DNA, we can do much more things trying to understand ourselves, try to know, are you a early bird person or you're just late person? Are you active person or passive person? So many things, so much information. I really don't understand people who say like, what if you will know that you will have some disease? Well, will you get stressed? No, I will not get stressed. I will know that I have that disease in the future. For example, there are a lot of people who have Alzheimer. Well, my grandmother and grandfather had Alzheimer. And I think if I would know that I may expect Alzheimer too, I would like to be ready for that time. My another grandmother also had a sugar when she was old, but still, I would like to know, do I need to be afraid of that? And if I knew that, and this DNA test lets you know, get that information, well, I will just do my preparations and continue living. I do suggest you guys, do not be afraid to make this test, because this is not just your body, this is not just your life. Your life affects to the life of people surrounding you. Your life affects to people you love. Your life affects to people they love. Thank you for watching, like this video, share it, and let me know if you made that test and what answers you got. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.